Hello from Indianapolis today. I have to talk a bit at the beginning of this. When I started playing the piano and recording it, it was at the beginning of the pandemic that hit all of us in 2020. I started playing every day and recording it and putting it on Facebook for about 10, 12, 15 minutes, and I did it every day for 6 months. After the pandemic was more or less beginning to fade away, I decided that I would continue to do it, but about maybe weekly. And that's when I started doing it longer, but still on Facebook. It's now been quite a while since then that I learned that putting the video on YouTube is much easier than putting it on Facebook. So that's what I started to do, having absolutely no idea the number of people that it would bless, starting with my own. I never expected to have anyone interested in following me in order to see multiple videos that I've done, but I now have over 2,000 people from around the world. I'm so humbled by that. People that are worshiping the Lord with me right here in my living room. And for one of the recent videos where I played choruses from our childhood for many of us, I had 500 people who sent me notes. And if you sent me a comment and I didn't answer, now you know why. So I just want to humbly thank you. I just want Jesus to be praised. Today I'm going to be playing songs about peace. One of my friends suggested that I play Be Still My Soul. And isn't that a good idea for us in this day and age? May you be blessed, and may Jesus Christ be honored.